So I found a new video of trees moving. I've been seeing more of these videos now. What is going on? Have trees been able to do this all along? Because I've never seen anything like it. But I know that scientists have found that nature communicates in a way that is still unknown and mysterious to us. What could they possibly be hiding from us? Or what could we be able to learn from them? Let's check out the video and let me know what you guys think. Pay close attention.